Hello, welcome. A new session. In this session I'm going to dump some dirt. My dirt chest over here is full and I want to get rid of some of it because there's a hill which will produce much more, and I need space. So I put, take some of this and put all these stuff in there. Take a few tools with me. Reorganize these here. Okay, I need some pickaxe. Okay, now this axe stays here, this stone also. And just a few, let's say two pickaxes, of course, made out of cobblestone, six, just in case. For your arrows and your bone. Alright, let's see. Nope. Not the last time. Fill it up now for now. Great. Okay, I'm not going to fill it entirely up. I just put some material here against that wall. That's dark. Have to dig out the iron one, in one later session. Not up for taking anything with me yet. Not until I got rid of the dirt. That's good. I need to eat something. Don't know how far I get, but I close it down at this point. place in my inventory. No. Closed. That's a creeper over there. Okay, I'm not going in this direction now. Just saw there's one big hole, no dead end. Okay, and I just put some material in here. Just need to lock this a little bit. Good enough? I think so. Redstone. Just left one hole. Redstone here. Am I already that deep? I thought redstone would be much deeper. But you can find it only much deeper layers. Lava below me, yes. Watch out what I'm doing here. Well, the gravel is falling down, as there would be nothing below the gravel, it would be there. So I don't have to expect to fall down now just by moving this material. Don't need to be concerned about it to fall down, because there must be something below it. Something I have to break before I get down there. I want the gravel. is the one I filled, so I have to go in that direction. Just remember to lose the orientation. Dig out the gravel. Yep, it's on gravel. Below me, so want it to be nice, bright. Want it to be a nice, bright place. I know where I have to go. I have to go in that direction to get back out. But this, I kind of lost the orientation. So, okay, let's get rid of some more leftover dirt. So there's a lava blow here. This is entirely closed now. I need a stairway up there. And this is unknown. Alright. Get rid of some more of these few holes like these here. This one, and then I I told you I'm a little bit confused, but I'm not absolutely lost. So see, what do we have here? I have no more shovels, so get as much as I can and get back to my place. Great, you empty your inventory. Okay, I thought it's full. Kind of full again. It's not. Well, I could pick out a few more coal and iron ingot, iron ore, but I'm done. I wonder about one thing. What happens if I'm climbing up a water elevator and the skeleton is shooting from the side? Don't fall. If you fall, just fall straight down because below is one water tile which will keep alive. Zombie. I was playing around with some trap-like mechanism to farm some feathers. And I'm pretty sure they know what I was about to do. Yeah, I'm playing around with some builds. creative, for example. Okay, let's see. Gravel. More gravel. More gravel. And more gravel. Nice. Flint. Good. Let's do it like this, because the next time I want to dig away some more dirt, that's why I got rid of the dirt from that other chest over there. Actually, I think I could do some more right now. At least use one or two shovels. Chop down those trees. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do now. Just chop down those trees here. Yeah, I started this now. Chicken trap, feather farming. Yeah, probably in the next session I'm going to build this little trap to do some feather farming. I was playing around with some piston moving sand to the side and let it fall down on cows or dug some hole and let the chickens fall down, and then I notice, oh, they fly, or the sand is not harming the cows. Probably the build was not properly made, it was not right. Not sure, just thought it right now. The hopper below the pressure plate could probably catch the sand. To try that again. It's stopped from falling on the... If it's stopping... say that if it's preventing the sand from hitting the cow, just move, remove more, a little bit more sand on this side. Dirt, not sand. Yeah, right. I was about to build this chicken, the feather farm. Don't want to say. Bye.